Hey tubers, Big Kid here, archersfriend.com, bigkidreviews.com. Yesterday we had a couple of additions to the farm ranch deal here. The Dorper lamb that was born on April the 13th of last year, 2013. That was our first born. It was born the day we got her mother and her, I guess a cousin or something, and was born later that night. We had to pull her. She had some issues. Didn't know if she's gonna make it or not. Well, she grew up, and 2 days before her birthday, she was blessed with twins, a ewe and a little ram. And so they came with no problems or issues. It was almost an anniversary present, me and my wife. It was this one we call Allie because a guy named Al helped us deliver her, and was on our wedding anniversary. Oh, just thought I'd make a little video for prosperity. We got the little black-eared one with the black spots around his eyes, and is the ewe, and the all-white one is the ram. And the flock all out enjoying the new babies. Mama wanted to go join the rest of the herd, but we can't do that because the coyotes are so bad here. You can guard all your turn your back, there'll be a coyote trying to catch a chicken or something, even in the daylight. They were around all night long, but I didn't sleep 2 hours waking up looking for coyotes. But anyway, trials and tribulations of living in the country. Enjoy it. See you on the next one. Hit that subscribe button.